I made a video on printing fashion discs with a 3D printer, why you could and why you should. Link to that video is in the description below. This video is more on the printing process itself. This company has multiple industrial grade 3D printing machines. First, we tried to film printing a couple of discs using such a machine. The bed on which the discs are being printed is lifted all the way up. Unfortunately, I was unable to get a good shot through the thick glass. The printing was good, but I wanted to show you more, so I tried this smaller machine. First, a bottom layer is being printed. That prevents the actual print to distort because of the heat. Then comes the first layer of the black material. Layer by layer, the discs begin to take shape. I wanted to film a complete print of one disc, but only 5 discs took me over 2 hours. So I trimmed the footage. After 2 hours and 15 minutes, it was finished. The product looks good, but more important, with a little tweaking, it fits one of my machines. I compared it to an original and it seems to work. If you want to see more videos on vintage Singer sewing machines, consider subscribing. Have a great day and I will see you soon.